this record. I need your help again on the next song. Audience participation. There are two melodies in the chorus of the next song, and I can only sing one at a time. So what I'd like to do now is sing the other one that I can't sing, so that you know how it goes. And then when we get to the chorus, you could possibly do us the favor of imagining it happening. It goes like this. Violins, 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 violins. The missile leaves the car, flies through the window pane. The mother and the child flee the ball of flame. And then we hear the siren song again, again, again. So we put on our headphones and complete our retreat. I might just stop breathing, I might just stop keeping time with the violins. I might come out swinging. What if I sang out of key with the violins that marching through your door, waltzing through your firewall, they're dancing to the beats of the infernal machine. They wanna make a deal, they say, you know you can't refuse. So we put on our makeup and get down on the floor. I might just stop breathing, I might just stop keeping time with the violin. Or I might just break dancing. And what if I break out of line with the violin? No one needs to be done, but we're frightened and we don't know. Are we strong enough? The missile leaves the drone, flies through the window pane. The mother and the child join the wall of flame. And then we hear the siren song again, again, again. So we put on our headphones and complete our retreat. I might just stop breathing, I might just stop keeping time, because the vibe.